bitch, I'm deep in. I was raised in the deep end. I know niggas be sinking. Popping, but you really not gon' shoot. 90 pointers, time my diamond look like hula hoops. Hopping, mopping, take her in the seat is of my suits. Police, y'all gon' check my purse with Valentino boots. What is up, Love Squad? Welcome back to another video. Happy Vlogmas. It is day 3. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, you guys. Alright, you guys, so I just wet the hair. Like, honey, this hair is bomb.com, okay? Bomb.com. Like I said, I'm gonna add a little bit of Cantu leave-in. And that's all I do. Like, all I do, y'all. Like, this is literally my favorite hair. And I kid you not, this hair barely sheds, like, barely sheds. Like, I have nothing negative to say about this hair. Nothing negative. I like to put my stuff in doing the prayer hands. It's funny because I do a lot of stuff that's for, like, natural hair. Fun fact, you guys, I am transitioning to become natural. So, you know, just preparing myself. Alright, you guys, so this is the hair. Like I said, the links will be in the description box if you guys want to check out this hair for yourself. It's Malaysian curly hair, like, the goat, okay? Like, guys, and it's gonna look like this all day long. Like, it's probably gonna get a little bit bigger, but for the most part, it's gonna look just like this, so. Shout out to Beauty Forever. I'm obsessed with his hair, like, obsessed. Alright, so now I'm just gonna wrap my hair up, get my hair on my face so I can show you guys what I do. Okay, you guys, so here is my skin. I'll try to find videos of how my skin's been looking. You aren't new to my channel, you already know. This is what you get. But this is my skin before I do anything. You guys, I've been doing this for like a week, and I swear to you, I've already seen a big difference, like, in my skin completely. So, I thought I'd make a quick video for you guys to show you guys, like, how I use my paste. Now this right here, this bad boy, you can get off Amazon. I got mine off Amazon, and I'll leave the link in the description box for you guys. Super simple. All you need is this and water. I know this is really big in India, and they use like honey and like rose water. I just use mine with water. I feel like eventually I'll start adding stuff to it, but right now it's been helping me a lot with just water, so. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. It literally says that it's raw from India. And that people use this for smoothies, tea, and for cooking. So, if you can use it, I always say if you can use it for a lot of things other than just like food, I feel like it's good for you. Like, same thing with apple cider vinegar. Like, you can cook with it. You can use it in your hair. You can put it on your face. Like, I don't know. I just like that. So, I'm just gonna make mine really quickly. For some people, I've heard that this does stain their face. But I have not used this type. I had a different type I've been using. So we're gonna do this on camera and hopefully it doesn't stain my face. So I'm gonna just take 3 tablespoons of the powder and like 1 ounce of water. Mix, 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 and that's it. All right, guys, so see how it's starting to change a little? But yeah, super easy. I like to use a old like foundation brush. I got this from Dollar Tree, just a dollar makeup brush that I can apply the face mask on with. So it just makes it easier so your hands aren't messy, and I have fake nails, so you know. Hey, I got a little A&B news. It's been a 10 when I'm in the mall. I was on the bean with it in my drawer. Just smoking on black Okay, guys, so this is how I'm looking afterwards. It smells, to me, it smells really, really good. Like, I like how it smells. And yeah, I'm just gonna leave this on my face. Normally it's more like a consistent, smooth paste, you guys, but mine's a little bit thicker today. I normally use this same paste all week. So that paste is literally a whole week's worth of supplies, sis. So yeah, normally it's a little bit, not as, I don't know. Everyone's different, but mine's normally isn't this thick. But I just want to show you guys like what it looks like. Like, crazy. Like, I'm gonna leave it on my face for like 10 minutes. I'm gonna come back, rinse it off, show you guys the end results. So stay tuned. I was on the bed with it in my drawers, smoking on black, and smoking on blackout. If he run, blow his back down. I was gonna run back down. These niggas don't fall, but I never back down. All right, so I rinsed it off. As you guys can see, I kind of still have like a yellow hue to my face, which is normal, but it does go away. All right, yeah, so these are the unique formulas that I use. You guys can check them out. It's called mixeasy.com, and it's just a face cleanse and a face cream, and they're made customized for my face. This is what I've been using and I love it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that and I'll be back. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to give this video a big like, comment, subscribe, join the live squad, gang gang. We're growing 50,000 strong this way. And as usual, until next time, live squad, peace out and I'll see you tomorrow.